It's the little boy that lives here. Are you here with us? Can you come talk to us, please? Angel! Are you here?
Just like, I don't know, there's some strategy there.
How old are you?
Can you speak louder? How are you feeling today? Do you notice that you don't feel like you normally do? Have you noticed yourself feeling weightless? Or like you're never tired?
I just want to know, what's your name?
Hear that, like there's like every once in a while there's like a static between the I've never heard it before. It's like a not the but there's like a it sounds like a that there. That popping sound. And I'm wondering if maybe my cord's going bad.
We can try another cord.
It's that old lady. Yeah, let's try it. I'll go off my car and grab my other cord.
Alright. Amy, do you want to go first? I don't want to go last to get up the stairs.
He can go first.
I'm going to need like
I don't wanna
some
go
light on the stairs because I'm not going to be able to hold all my stuff.
Okay. I went last so I can do it again. I'm good.
That's
I got
okay.
This.
You didn't die last
I didn't.
Time. You're fine.
I got this.
That's what scares me.
Oh.
We'll come back down and get you if something.
Okay. I'll have my Facebook people. Oh. Maybe it's cooler up here than it is down there. Is that possible?
This is incredibly
hot. Okay. So, we are... Oh, no. That was me. Oh, ow, you blinded me. All right, he's going to go get another cord. I don't know if you guys heard that or not. Push the white button? Do I hold it in?
No. Just snap it.
What are you talking about?
Just push my button. You won't think you're doing anything.
Oh. Well, then I've probably taken like a million pictures of you. You might want to check. Oops, sorry. It's a little shaky. So, that's been the basement.